Welcome, Great Fours, to week one of Five Skills. This is your disclaimer. The work to be done during this PowerPoint and video presentation covers work for Term 1 for Life Skills in Grade 4, proudly brought to you by Ms. Teresa van Heerden. This week we're going to talk about personal strengths. What is personal strengths? What is your personal strength? Because everyone has a personal strength. So, let's start. What is personal strengths? Personal strengths is what you are good at. For example, soccer, baking, netball, drawing, jumping, and making friends. There's lots of personal strengths that you can have. What's the meaning of special? To be better or different from others. Using who I am to become a better me. Each person is good at some things and not yet good in other things. We can use the strengths we already have to practice we are not good at what we are not good at yet. Practicing helps us to improve. What's the meaning of practice? To keep doing the same or similar thing to get better. What's the meaning of improve? To get better at something. That is personal strengths. Everyone has a personal strength.